My name is Chantel. Here I am in grade three at Church Street Public School. Church Street School is located in downtown Toronto on Church Street. So why am I telling you all this? Recently, I was asked to think about things in my life that contribute to who I am. Some people think of a family member. Some people think of a friend. Some people think of a celebrity. Me? I think of Church Street School, and not in a good way. I have a learning disability. Everyone learns in different ways. I am a visual and hands-on person. That means as a visual learner, I need charts and diagrams to understand something. Written out notes are easier for me to absorb information than a lecture. As a hands-on learner, hands-on activities and examples that get me involved in the process of something helps me understand and learn skills. Sometimes just fiddling with something in my hand helps me focus on something I just be watching or listening to. The problem is that schools are not built around the way I learn best. Unfortunately, this means I can be slower than the others at doing things. My teachers don't like people like me. I never got to be the teacher's pet. And because of the amount of students in the classrooms, I don't get enough attention. Most times I just get annoyed. But worst of all, it's because of my disabilities, other students bully me. I wish that teachers were better trained at dealing with different learners. I wish there were better programs for kids with learning disabilities so we won't fall into the cracks. But most of all, I wish schools would have more efficient response to stopping bullying in its tracks. However, wishing all these things would help me or any other students like me if teachers, schools, and other students won't stand up and take actions to help improve things.